always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah, on Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
Hello, hello, it's time to say hello, 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 let's stop to say hello, it's a way to say we're glad you're here, come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello. Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi. Nice to see you.
Hello.
This song is about colors. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Now take two. Mix two colors and you'll make something new. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. You can also add a little bit of black or white. Yeah!
It's so good to see you again. The rest of the gang is already here. Let's see what Pig is up to.
Hi, Pig. What are you painting?
Can you tell what it is?
A carrot!
That's right!
Where did you get orange paint?
I mixed it myself. Wanna see how?
Yes, please!
Okay, first, start with some yellow. Then get a little bit of red and mix it in.
Look, it's turning orange.
Yeah, you mixed yellow and red and made orange.
I'm going to call my color sunshine orange.
Nice.
Mr. Goose, Mr. Goose, I made orange. Can we make that the color of the day?
Hedgehog, that's a great idea. Presenting Orange. Which fish is orange? There it is. Orange fish. Which cupcake is orange? There it is! Orange cupcake. Which yo-yo is orange? There it is! Orange yo-yo. Which book is orange? There it is! Orange book. Marvelous!
Colors fill our world like a rainbow that's unfurled. Painting earth and sky, the colors of my life.
The world is filled with so many beautiful colors, like the color orange.
Everywhere, orange is all
but only orange leaves. I see one. Let's look for more. Let's look for one more.
Do you see it?
There it is. We did it! Yay! See you!
It's story time!
Yay!
Gather round, everyone!
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called I Can Dress Myself. When Mommy isn't awake yet, this little girl decides to do things on her own. Let's begin. I Can Dress Myself. Story by Bridget Crone. Words by Aaron Leonard. Illustrated by Heidel Dedekind. It's morning. Time to get up. Looks like Mommy is still asleep. That's okay. I can dress myself. I'll need this. Oh, and these. Now, where are those? Next, I'll get these off. And this on. Mommy, Mommy, look at me! I got dressed all by myself. The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose.
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids!
Hello, Mr. Frog!
I'm going to teach you a song called The Ants Go Marching. I'll sing the first verse, then you sing along with me. The ants go marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching one by one. The little one stops to suck his thumb, and they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom. Now let's all sing together. But this time, the ants are marching two by two. Sing along with us. Here we go.
The ants go marching two by two. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching two by two. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching two by two. The little one stops to tie his shoe. And they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom.
What number is next?
Three.
Right. Here we go.
The ants go marching three by three. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching three by three. Hurrah, hurrah.
The ants go marching three by three. The little one stops to climb a tree. And they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom. One, two, three. What's next?
Four.
Let's sing.
The ants go marching four by four. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching four by four. Hurrah, hurrah.
The ants go marching four by four. The little one stops to shut the door. And they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom. Now how many ants?
Five!
Yes! Here we go!
The ants go marching five by five. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching five by five. Hurrah, hurrah.
The ants go marching five by five. The little one stops to take a dive. And they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom,
boom.
Boom! That was wonderful. Thank you for singing with me.
Thank you, Mr. Frog.
Goodbye.
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again.
Letter Safari!
Let's find some beginning letter sounds.
Hey! There's Pig! Listen. Pig. Pig. Do you hear that? Pig's name begins with P. Pig.
That's me.
Let's find more beginning letters. Pig. I like your hat.
Thanks.
Listen. Hat. Hat. What letter makes the beginning sound in hat?
H!
That's right. Hat. Look, apples. Listen. Apples. Apples. What letter do you hear?
A!
Absolutely! Oh, I wonder who picked these yummy carrots. Listen. Carrots. Carrots. What letter do you hear?
C!
Cool!
I picked the carrots, Fox. Do you want some?
Thank you, Pig! Let's listen to the beginning letters again. Pig. What's that letter?
P!
Hat. What's that letter?
H!
Apples. What's that letter?
A!
Carrots. What's that letter?
C!
Let's put these four letters in our learning book. Say each letter with me.
P.
Hi.
H. A. C.
Thanks for going on a letter safari with me. See you soon.
This is tricky. Oh, there it is.
And now it's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye. It's time to say goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Let's stop to say goodbye before we say hello again. We need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye.
Bye. Goodbye.
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Sweet and low, sweet and low, wind of the western sea. Low Over the rolling waters go, come from the dying moon and blow, blow him again to me. While my little one, while my pretty one sleeps. Sleep and rest, sleep and rest. Father will come to thee soon. Rest, rest on mother's breast, Father will come to thee soon. Father will come to his babe in the nest. Sit.